As a truck accident lawyer, I've seen the devastation that an 80,000-pound tractor trailer does to a passenger car or a motorcyclist. We often refer to tractor trailers as land locomotives. That's how powerful and destructive these vehicles are, especially if at speeds of 50, 60, 70, 80 miles per hour. The devastation that they do, it's sometimes incomprehensible.